Good morning. I'm going to make a tomato omelet as per what I watched on a premiere this morning. We'll see how it goes. The Dueck style. I already cut my onions small. Cut two tomatoes. I'm making it for one. I think that one was made for four or five people. It looked like a lot of food. So I'm going to make it a little smaller. I'm going to use two eggs. I hope it looks as good as hers did. I think it was Maria Sable Vlogs that did it. Very nice. Lots of tomatoes. Maybe too many. A little oil in the pan. Well, maybe I should make a three egg omelet instead of a two. I think you said it was loaded. I'll put another egg in there. Don't overcook it, is what he said. I'm not going to overcook it. Put it in a clean plate. There you go. Put a little more oil in. put the onions in. Garlic in it, a little different stuff, a little bark back. Smells a little garlicky. Add a little bit of a bacon bits in there. Little added feature. Now we'll throw the tomatoes in. Ketchup in it. All done on medium heat. And a little sugar. salt. Pepper. What do you think? Looking pretty good. Put the egg in. Pretty good. Butter the toast while it's still a little bit warm. Got a mess in the kitchen to clean up after this. Do some work to work this breakfast off in today. Usually what I have for breakfast is 2 pieces of toast. Over and out.